two times. Why not again? The first goal, so big between these two. And here's a chance. Makarov going right in. Scores! Makarov getting a breakaway from the blue line and lifting the first shot over Potvin. And it's 1-0 San Jose.
Makarov has not scored in this series after getting six against the Red Wings. A bad turnover as the puck bounces over McCowan's stick. Makarov walks in all along from 50 feet, stays on the forehand, and then goes to the stick side. Here's a look from Felix Potvin's viewpoint. Makarov made no mistake at all on the Leafs' first mistake. They've got the fans behind them. They've got the first goal, as you mentioned, Bob. They're 4-0.
Sharks keep it in. Norton. No angle for a shot. Makarov waits. He's in the corner. Flipped it in behind him and scores! Came out front and Erie, I think. Touched it last. And it just slid by Potvin over the line. A power play goal for San Jose. And they are leading again. This time, 2-1.
The Leafs are complaining that it was kicked in, Bob. Have a look at it here. Carey Fraser's talking to his linesman over here. Couldn't tell on that one exactly, but Potvin immediately looked for the referee to ask for the kick in, and Carey Fraser's going upstairs.
I think it went off a skate, but I'm not sure it was directed. And that's the key, directed with the skate.
It all started with a real clever back.
Another game, and keeping us posted. Vancouver and Dallas. Sharks have the puck inside the line. A lot of time to move it. Makarov made a dandy move again to give it to Larionov, coming up with a shot. Puck rebound. Oh, score! Oh, yes. They are all afire tonight. Larionov took the pass, then the shot. Big rebound. And Makarov pounced on it just like that. It is 3-1.
Well, this line, the big five, have been hot. The Leafs have not been able to contain him in the offensive zone. A rare long shot by Larionov. Makarov slips away from Lefebvre and puts the rebound in. And the Leafs, who have not been doing much in the way of hitting, and probably...
Played it back in. And Norton again got it out. Makarov takes it at center. In over the line with Larionov coming for the net. The pass and shot goes! Law bullet shot and a great three-way passing play by these San Jose frontliners, and it's 4-1.
We mentioned that the big five for San Jose had 1 point in the last three games. They are alive tonight, and they've got the lead spinning in their own zone, and Garpenlof one times the shot.